Nothing like a wobble extension. Get around those little tight spots. And now, see the gap we got here? From the rubber to the scraper plate?
Mm-hmm.
And all you're doing is just pushing up there and touching it. You don't have to do anything more.
Mm-hmm.
Like, you know, compression or anything, not needed. Because again, it's, you know, as it turns, it just keeps everything from going in the hole.
Mm-hmm.
That's what I figured. That stator's heavy. I mean, that rotor's heavy. Meaning it's hard to turn. Thank you.